mother before and father before are very different. They love their children and they discipline them. We love our children, we spoil them. There's a difference today. I think something is very wrong, the fear we have. What will happen when my children run away? Let them run. My mom, this to me, say, you want to go? 9 years old, I don't want to listen. I don't want to stay at home. I want to go out. Go! Now, take the bag here and put your clothes. Go! And after that, we crawl back. Yeah, you must have faith in Allah, of course. But I think if you monitor from early age, they're okay. Manners, adab is very important. When I say sit, sit. When I say time for food, food. Now it's for you to eat now. That's how you do it. Don't pamper them too much. You know the children today, even 10 years old, they don't even know how to clean their plate. Because you have maid, everything the maid will do. Let them wash this. Bring their plate and wash their plate, wash their hand, wash their plate. Teach them from young. I'm washing my plate until today. Not say my wife can't do it. My wife can do everything. But I love to do it. What's wrong? I'm washing my hand and wash the plate again. It's good. Make yourself clean. Just an example. We must do things together collectively so the children pick up all this good value. Not just order, you know. Oh, woman, kitchen. And then later on the son also, mommy. Anything? Mommy. Oh, you have the auntie. He become allergic with the washing, cleaning. No. I don't touch this. This is not my job. Yeah, it's good. Yeah. You got to discipline from young. Put some fear in them. They need to show respect. They need to fear somebody. No, our time, when our father stare from a distance, look at us, khalas, alhamdulillah. Okay, already. Just look at us. You see the power, the aura. Now we become powerless. We have all the muscle, but no power. No. We only have PowerPoint, power bank, but the spirit is no more there. Yeah, may Allah help us, brothers and sisters.